What's up, guys? In this video, I'm going to show you how to jailbreak your iPod Touch 2nd generation in firmware 3.0. So, what you do is, first off, you might want to restore to a fresh 3.0. And yes, you do have to be on 3.0. I will have the links to download the firmware in the description. So, go into iTunes and restore. Afterwards, what you do is download the Red Snow folder, which I'll have the link for in the description as well. This was just released today by the dev team. And what you do is plug in your iPod Touch, like so. Give me a second here. Like so. And now go into the Red Snow folder and make sure you have downloaded the firmware. I have mine off to the side. So open it up and go to browse and just hit open. Now this will take a little bit. And there you go. Okay, so the next step is a familiar one. If you've jailbroken before, you have to go into DFU mode. So first, what you do is hold the power and home buttons for 10 seconds until you hear the chime on your computer. So here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 10. There you go. Now continue holding until you hear the chime again. And let go, and you're in DFU mode. It's unresponsive. It's not going to do anything. So now hit next again, and it'll ask if you want to install Cydia, which you do. And hit next. Now here it's gonna like give you instructions to turn it off and all that, but you can ignore that. We've already gone through this step by going into DFU mode. And here it's just going to download everything. And also, guys, I just want to mention, this will not erase any of your data off your iPod if you're already on 3.0. However, if you had to go to 3.0 first, well, anyways, just plain and simple, it's not going to erase anything off your iPod, so don't worry about it. It's pretty safe. And you'll see a disk here where it's downloading the data. And we are almost done, guys. It's still downloading. And there you go, it's done. And you'll see the same same disk there with the pinwheel. Just hit finish. And you can exit this one or not. Let's wait for the iPad to come up. Like I said, you need to be on 3.0. This does support every device from iPod Touch 1st generation, iPod Touch 2nd generation, iPhone, the classic, the 2G as it's sometimes called, the iPhone 3G, but it does not support the iPhone 3GS because the dev team isn't really sure if it's jailbreakable just yet, so you'll need to watch out for that one. So this is almost done here. It's flashing the NOR file, which this is like kind of making a backup of everything that was on there, kind of. And also, not every app is fully compatible with the 3.0, so Cydia works okay. The first time I tried it was a little buggy, but not too bad. Winterboard I downloaded, I haven't really tried yet. And I read somewhere where Installis wasn't working too well with the 3.0. So if you're jailbreaking and you're thinking you're going to go and download all your apps, not quite. Okay guys, so now it's just rebooting. And just wait for it to boot up. There you go. There we go. Okay, so let's slide over. Put the code in real quick. Alright, and there you go. You see Cydia and Winterboard. The Winterboard doesn't come come with the package, just Cydia. Winterboard I actually installed already. And like I said, all your apps stay intact. They're all going to be there. All your music is still going to be there. All your videos, everything you had on there will be there. So that's it for this video, guys. If this helped you at all, just rate, comment, and subscribe. And many more to come on the Jailbreak for the iPod Touch 2nd generation on the 3.0 firmware. Peace.